There are many active adult communities in the Phoenix metro area, but none quite like the community of Sun Lakes. Hi, I'm Charlie Young with the Young Home Team at Revelation Real Estate. And today, I'd like to give you a tour of the community my parents, the Youngs, and founders of our top-selling real estate team in Sun Lakes are proud to call home. Sun Lakes sits on the southern border of the Phoenix metro area with easy access to I-10 and about 20 minutes from Sky Harbor International Airport. We enjoy all the urban comforts of a large city with the small town feel. Within the community of Sun Lakes, you'll find a grocery store, pharmacies, a hardware store, banks, restaurants, medical facilities, churches, and a gas station, all that you can access by golf cart. Within a couple of miles, you'll find a plethora more shopping and dining opportunities, including Phoenix's newest indoor two-story shopping mall at Chandler Fashion Center, and two casinos. If you're looking for a community that literally has it all at affordable prices, you're looking for Sun Lakes. Sun Lakes is comprised of approximately 10,000 homes, covering about a 6 square mile area, and is divided into 5 country club style neighborhoods, each with its own golf course, community center, and individual field. Considering the wide array of amenities, the HOA fees for the communities remain very reasonable, starting at just over $100 a month. As a resident, you can utilize all of the community amenities, including 6 restaurants, 99 holes of golf, numerous tennis courts, 6 clubhouses, multiple fitness centers, walking paths, exclusive clubs, and organizations for just about any activity under the sun. Some activities, such as golf, tennis, and fitness activities, incur additional fees. If golf isn't your thing, there are plenty of other activities, including pickleball, tennis, swimming, bocce ball, arts and crafts, workout classes, billiards, fishing, and almost every class or club or organization that you could imagine, from card playing to dancing. The second HOA in Sun Lakes covers Cottonwood, which has about 2,700 homes, and Sun Lakes' first gated community of Palo Verde, which has about 1,100 homes. You will find single-story, two-story, and villa homes ranging from 1,100 to 3,000 square feet on an assortment of lots from private yards to lake, golf course, or walking path views, and prices starting in the low 200s. In addition to single-family detached homes in Cottonwood, there are 2 sections of villas, which are smaller homes with at least 1 shared wall and a second HOA that covers the exterior of the home and all the landscaping. These villas are popular lock and leave options. In addition to the 5 pools, 2 18-hole golf courses, new 13,000 square foot fitness center, tennis, pickleball, miles of walking paths around lakes, and all the other amenities of a Sun Lakes community, this neighborhood features 2 clubhouses and 2 restaurants. One of the restaurants offers more fine dining, while the other one more casual fare. Both offer a bar lounge area to socialize and meet new friends. You won't want to miss the weekly dances, karaoke, and trivia night. While each of the Sun Lakes communities has a little different look and feel, the majority of the residents are retired, friendly, and want to live the good life. Since all of the Sun Lakes communities offer similar social groups and amenities, I always suggest that buyers start by looking at homes in each community. The size, style, and price range of the homes help narrow down which community may be best for you. Once a buyer finds a home that they love, then they can take advantage of all the amenities in that community and most of the amenities in the neighboring Sun Lakes communities as well. If you're ready to start enjoying life to the fullest, then Sun Lakes may be the perfect place for you. Living and specializing in Sun Lakes real estate since 2002 and selling more homes in Sun Lakes than anyone else, the Young Home Team is a great choice to find your dream home and start living the good life in this fantastic community. We look forward to working with you and welcoming you in as one of our neighbors.